critical temperature at which the fuel and the combustion aid start to undergo a violent oxidation reaction. For example, ordinary paper is a kind of fuel, and the paper in the air has both fuel and combustion aid when it is ignited. The paper will heat up when the combustion temperature is reached.